Shifting focus to Ayodhya now, where grand Deepotsav celebrations are being held. The Uttar Pradesh government is aiming to light 9 lakh diyas by the Sarayu River bank. Now, the government says this will be a new world record. This is the 5th year of festivities in Ayodhya by the Yogi Adityanath government. The chief minister himself is present there. Alok Pandey reports from Ayodhya.
The ghats of Ayodhya are lit up for the 5th straight year as the UP government showcases the town where the Ram temple is being built. The government is attempting to light 9 lakh diyas at this ghat, the Ram Ki Pedi in Ayodhya, and a further 3 lakh diyas across Ayodhya to make a total of 12 lakh diyas that will be a world record. As we look at these beautiful visuals from this ghat in Ayodhya, I think it is also time to reflect on a few other things. Number one, the fact that these major festivities are coming just a few months after immense tragedy in Uttar Pradesh and across the country where people died during the second wave of the COVID pandemic. These diyas perhaps are in remembrance of all those who died or all those who had to struggle during that period, with the hope that in the future there will be no situation where one has to struggle for something as basic as oxygen. The other thing, as Vineet continues to showcase what's happening here by the banks of the Sarayu River in Ayodhya, is perhaps inflation. Rising prices are hitting us very, very hard. These festivities will come along with the hope that governments and us, we can work together to bring down these prices so that all of us can breathe a sigh of relief. To this side, you can see how the volunteers who lit up the diyas are now moving away so that this ghat can be showcased. The government has left no stone unturned to turn this into a major spectacle. Before he came here, the Chief Minister, Mr. Adityanath, was talking about how it was a crime in a speech. He said it was a crime to utter the words Jai Shri Ram about 30 years ago. Now he says, people say that proudly. This is something that he said in a speech. And he said that the Ram temple, once it is built, will be a big showcase of all that Ayodhya, of what Ayodhya is about. So that is what is happening here at the moment at the Ram Ki Pedi. With Kamal Khan, Pramod Srivastav, and camera person Vineet Kumar, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.